Hi everybody, welcome back to My Summer Car. Four o'clock in the afternoon. So we're going to start putting our rally gear onto the car. I'm excited about that. Let's get to it. There's the car. Right, so it's all in this fan, isn't it? Ah, bucket seats. Nice. Oh, and there's that grill we're going to fit as well, isn't it? Right, gonna get these out. I'm gonna look for that ratchet set. Actually, did I put it in here? I think I did. This should make life a bit easier. So we've got tool mode, don't we? I've got to get that ratchet. Do I have to crouch right down? Oh, I was right down. Screwdriver. Ah, right. We want these seats out. Can't remember what size the seats were. Should we try a 7? There's the bolt, isn't it? About 6. No. An 8. A 9. Yes. So we want... I'll undo it. Yeah. Now, this is awkward. There's one at the back there, isn't there? God, what have I got in? That make it easier. Yeah. One there, one there. Might as well get these undone as well. I can't get to them. There should be one round here, shouldn't there? What I remember. Always difficult working in the car. I had it then, didn't I? There. Excellent. Let's get that out. get the other one out. Back into tool mode. There. Stand out. Get in the car. I get to these ones. There's one. Much better with this ratchet. Using the spanners. Where's the other? There. Excellent. No, I want to pick it up. That's it. Throw that there. I'm sure another bucket seat here. Gotta reach in again. Bucket seat driver. Right. Get up like that. I've got to get it on the side, Anna. Get it on the side. No. Get over. Ah, oh, for God's sake, man. No. Oh, you're just going to keep falling over, aren't you? Right. Get in. Let's get the passenger one. We should have harnesses for these. Back into tool mode. And How do I change? And I want to do that. Hang on a minute. Oh, would you like to buy a flatbed firewood? Okay. We'll have to wait, mate. Busy. Deliver any time. There's no rush for that. Right, I don't know how. Ah. That's it. So now she should be in this. Excellent. Righty tighty, innit? Get in. Oh, these are much easier to get to now. Oh, it's so much easier with this ratchet. So much easier. Get to that one. There. is to here. Let's get down. Sit. Oh yeah, they look better than seats. Much better. I should have harnesses for these. There. You only get one harness. A driver's harness. Oh yeah. You don't get a passenger one. Got to just bolt in here, hasn't it, somehow. Somehow. Let's try it the other way. Sick. What's up with it? It'd have to be like, oh, that'd be the back, wouldn't it, I think. Getting any ticks here? What have we got inside the car? Does that help? Oh, is it because the roll cage isn't fitted? Maybe the roll cage has to be fitted to put them in. So we're going to have to go to the mechanic for that. Connect to the back of the roll cage. The roll cage is going to go here, where the back seat would go. And I have a feeling they might bolt to that. I'm not sure, but anyway. Rear right. Is that this one? This is the rear right, isn't it? Yeah. No bolts on these, front right. And they're just stuck on. So no messing about with these then. Is that the right? I mean, that's got to be the front of it. Front right. Ah, front right. That's this one, isn't it? Yeah. Front left. Yeah. Yeah. Good. Well, what we got here? Want that one, which is the goes on the front here. Should go there, shouldn't it? I think. Ah. Yeah. And bolts again. Good. What's this one? Oh, rear spoiler. Well, that's going to go on the back here, isn't it? Which way does this one go? Oh, those flies or whatever they are doing my head in. Anyway, it's going to go here, isn't it? Yeah. That's it. Good. Rear spoiler. Well, we can't have two, can we? So I take it you have a choice. We've just ordered two, haven't we? So steering wheel. Let's get that on. Steering wheel bolt. It's obviously not that one. Just can't remember the size of them. Yeah. So now I need to change the direction. That's it. And that off. We do that. Do know that yellow tape goes to the top of the wheel to let you know you like so. Just one bolt. That's better. Is the grill, was it an 8? I can remember. Was it an 8? We'll change that grill now if we can. It's just a bolt on either side, wasn't it? Somewhere. Is that it? Remember, it's just been a bolt either side. Oh, there it is, isn't it? I think, is it? Or is that the fender? I think that's the fender, isn't it? try a... seven. That's a headlight though, that one, isn't it? Is that it? I thought that was a headlight. Yeah, that's a headlight, isn't it? See where the shoulder were there. They're definitely the headlight ones. Where the hell was the grill bolt? Confused here. I thought, I know the headlights go on, then the grill goes on. Let's have a look what size the front grill is. Six millimeter. We've got six. Should show up now, the bolt, wherever it is. Where are you? Come on. There. Well, they do, isn't it? Is that one? Yeah. The reason I'm doing this, it's supposed to help with the... Should be the same, yeah. It's not as nice as the other grill, but it's supposed to help with the cooling. Right, we better... sort ourselves out. Get some kit. drink. We'll have a shower. Quite enjoyable doing this rally stuff. There's our brew brewing away. Some of the stuff, we'll have to have the car over the pit for the exhaust and there's a few other things as well. We'll need it over the pit for that. So get some sleep so we don't get disturbed.
Yeah.
Hopefully it's light when we wake up. Yep. Brilliant. Should be early as well. Say about 7? 6, so. Is that empty? No. So much stuff to we got the HUD. It's a change. I'll get this HUD off. Lock. This is the one. Not letting me. Size these we're gonna go 7. Take a chance, go 7. Not a 7 of it. No. got that written down. Hood. Oh, there are six. Right. I think that's what I had originally, wasn't it? Can't see the bolts showing up. Where's the... Ah, there they are. Again, this HUD will be better for the cooling. See, it's got this vent in it here, so much easier for us. Keep the thing nice and cool, the engine. Thought I had it then. It's gone. Ah! She's on. All right, so they're not bolts, you just... lock them on like that. Look at that shake. My God, what's it shaking for? Oh, it's shaking. What's that one? Rear left. So that's the other side here. Forgot about this one. Another front one, isn't it? Well, rear, yeah, that's that rear one. Obviously, we've got our rear spoiler on. What about our speakers? Subwoofer right. That's going to be there, is it? I think so. Surely. Subwoofer right. That'll be subwoofer left. Not getting any ticks. Come on. What's up with you? You there? That's where you're going. Surely. CD player. Diesel. Yep, racing. Radiator. Twin cars, header, amplifier. That's going to go in the back here. We're going to have to wire these, aren't we? Right, before I do any wiring, I'm going to... Let's get this off. Oh, it's not shaking now, is it? Do any wiring with the battery connected, so I want 8. Get this battery out. Don't want to cause any issues. Can't get to that one. Why? Come round this way. Yeah. I would think that would be enough, really. Disconnecting the battery. I don't think I'll have to take the battery out. Let's get this. You are going in here somewhere. Gotta be around there, hasn't it? Yeah. Come on, where are you going? Is it there? Yeah, it's definitely around there somewhere. I think I just saw the tick then. There. Good. What's the amp? That's going to be bolted in, but it's going to be... It only have to be a small bolt, that, won't it? Try and find... Get in this angle. Can see the bolt, right? There. Do on this side. Brilliant. Which is the zoom one?
That's the Basca.
Not that one. Is it that?
Satana.
No. No. There. It's that one. So them wires are in. Right. Excellent. Can I get the speakers in now? Subwoofer right. So this would be the right, wouldn't it? Surely. Surely it would. Nope. Ah. Okay. With the left. Are these bolted? I wonder if these are bolted. I would imagine they'd have small bolts on them, wouldn't they? Too far that way. Back a bit. Yeah. Are they bolted? Surely they're bolted. I can see the wires going to him. Can't see any bolts. Nope. I don't think they are. Okay. Got these Marco lights. Marco light right. Are these like fog lights or something? That's definitely bolted. I can see the bolt. Should be another one. Where's the other one? There. You can see it. Back on my left. They look like small bolts, so... these for here. I would have thought lights, some type of lights would have gone there. Right, let's see if get to these bolts here. What size are they? Shouldn't be big. Definitely saw a bolt. Where's it gone? Can't see it now. Saw the bolt before. Try six. Where's that bolt gone? Definitely saw a bolt. There. That top bracket, innit? Where's it gone? Come on. There. Sit. Yeah. Okay. I think we should now fit our cab. So I want the air filter off. And the cab off. That's it. We have a lot of old parts, aren't we? There's two of these, isn't there? Sure there is. Yeah, isn't it? Done that one. There it is. Come on. Yeah. Let's get it off. was the cab? Cabaretto. Eight millimeter. Eight mil. Right. Set. I need to. That's right. One. There's definitely two underneath. Oh God, no. How do I get to him? Got that one. Where's the other? That's the header. Yeah, we got that one. There's one under there. Get to the. There's the one we did. That one. There'll be one on this side. That one in it. I think we'll get this cab off. No. Carburetor. Good. She's off. Beretta. It's got a new cab. That's the one I want. Twin cabs. These have the air filters already fitted. Can I get it in that way? No. Oh. One. The two top ones. Some bottom ones. Get into them bottom ones. How did I do it last time? Like that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get, is that it? No. I'm gonna have to get round the other side. I think from here, was it here? Not letting me do it from there. Come on. See, there the head is carb one. Just there. Oh, there. That's it. Great. Oh, that's the new carbon. I'll probably need tuning that. You can do that with the screwdriver later when you've got the engine going. Have a look now. So we've got this radiator. Got a new radiator to fit. That's the other carb, isn't it? Right. Let's get the radiator. A much better radiator this, isn't it? Size bolts of the radiator. Seven mil. Oh, seven. There's four, isn't there? If I can remember. Somewhere around here, there. So I'll change that. That's some there. To each side. These hoses are going to come off as well, aren't they? Now, I'll take this radiator off. It's well worth changing all this stuff. It's all much better stuff. Okay. I want to take this radiator off now. Oh, you know what? I think the hoses are just going to automatically reconnect to it. I think we're all right. I hope. Yeah. got a goal there. Change it to tighter. About here on it, I think. I got to him. There. Now you see that the hoses are automatically connected, so we don't have to refit the hoses. That's brilliant, that. So it lets you change parts, and it just lets you rebolt the new part on. Whereas in reality, you would have had to have disconnected all the hoses. So, well, not all of them, but the two that go to the radiator would have had to have been disconnected. I can't get to that other one. No, that's not going to do it. Nope. There she is. That's it. So that's really good news. Now we would have lost all our coolant then, obviously, because all the coolant would just drain out. So we'll make sure we top up the liquids, you know, the oil, coolant. We've not messed about with the brakes or the clutch, so we don't have to mither with that. But definitely the coolant and the maybe a bit of oil, because we took the carb off, didn't we? To fit that, I'm going to have to completely take the dash out. That'll have to be fitted as well. We have a bracket that we have to fit to the bottom. I think it's on the passenger side. We put it on here, didn't we? Somewhere, or did we put it on here? Can't see it. Definitely had one. Where's the bracket gone? Swear I put... There it is. Right. This will be bolted now. I think it's on the passenger side, on the bottom of the car. And you need, you have to have this for the rallying, you see. It's obviously a safety thing. So that's, definitely get bolted here. There. Excellent. What size bolts are them? Let's get in. Nope. Not them. They look like fives, don't they, I think? Try a six. Are they six? Yeah, the six. Right. Change that. Sit. I'll get the fire extinguisher locked into that bracket. And that's that out of the way. Add it then. There. That doesn't need bolting. We've got all this, well, we've got the header. Do you know what, when I had the carb off, I forgot. I should have changed the header. Right. We're having a new header. Okay. What was that cab now? Was it 6? Carburetor. Had it somewhere. No, not there. Carburetor was 8. I think the header's the same, yeah. 8mm. Getting too mold. Right, let's get this header off. Gotta mess about again now. Change that. There's the header bolts. So, 2 there. 3, and there should be 2 on the other side. Do that connect to the exhaust, isn't there? What's the exhaust? It also connect to the header. Don't think I've got the exhaust down here. Oh, 7. I'll change that now for a 7. In fact, I'll get me 7. At least we got the right. Better sort this first out, I know. Poor guy. So I'll have something to eat. Let's have a sausage. Sorted the first out. We'll have a wee. Not bothered about dirtiness till the end of the day. We're going to get filthy anyway. Right, let's see if we can get to this. It's going to be right at the bottom here. It's where the exhaust connects to the header. Ah, it's awkward, man. It's right underneath, isn't it? So it's all gonna... There. It's there. Can I get in? And actually see it. Get in a bit more. I think I can get to it. I think. There. There's two of them. Where's that other one? There. Got a feeling the header will come off now. I hope. Header. Good. Let's get it out. Okay. Can I get to it? I had it. No, header. No, it's not letting header. Sit. Get over there. Got a new header. Where did I put it? Thought I put it here. Oh, there it is. Obviously this would have been a lot easier fitting it in the pit, which we'll have to do for the exhaust. See, that's not gonna let me fit it like that. There, on she goes. So we'll do these bottom ones first. Get to him? Can I get to him? I think I can. Come on, where are you? Can't see him now. God's sake, man, where are you? Let's get in a bit more. There. That's one. There should be another one. Where's the other one? Get in a bit more. Done that one. There. Right, and what was the carb now? Was it an 8? Was it a 6 carb? Not sure. It was a 6, wasn't it? Sorry, not the cab, the headers at the top. They were a different size with the N8. I think they were an 8, weren't they? So we've got 5 bolts to do for the that was one. There's one in the center. Oh no, that's the carb, that one. there. Two. There's one underneath, isn't there? Just underneath. There. That's three. And do the other side, the header. So there's two this side we've got to do. We'll get in this way. No. It's just so difficult trying to get to the spot. Maybe I no. There's one, and then there's the top one there. Yeah. That's the new header on. Put the new exhaust on when we're over the pit. Got a new cab, new header, new radiator. Got the suspension to do. Front right. So that's going to be there, isn't it? The spring. Oh no, the spring's at the spring's at the back, isn't it? Spring at the back. From left. Oh, yeah. Might rain. Getting a bit darkish. These are the back shocks. There. On there. Should be another spring for this side. Somewhere. Well, I've not lost it ever. But I have, but I've lost it. That goes with the exhaust. Oh, there it is. That's nothing, is it? No. That's the other spring. That's the other cab. I'm going to have to strip the engine to get that in. Take the dash off for that. And that goes with the exhaust. So really, we're looking at suspension now. So we get the jack. Where did I put it? Oh, there. Come on. So we'll do the rear first. No, that wouldn't be right. That'd be right, wouldn't it? I think. good enough. I think the wheels are 30. All this stuff we've took off, I'm going to take to the tip, put it in the van, take it to the tip and dump it. All this old stuff we're taking off, won't be reusing it again. Right. Let's get the wheel off, come on. This one. Now, I know there's bolts at the top of this strut and at the bottom, so we're looking at 10mm for the top, 9mm for the bottom. Think, are we? 12mm for the top and 6mm for the bottoms. So let's get a 12. What I want, that one. Yeah, and then that one there. Yeah, now what, a 6. And there's 2 on each, bottom of each. Come on. Right. She's coming off. She certainly is. Get the other one. Yeah. Again. Shoved them over there. Where did that other one go? Where did it go? Can't see it. Where the hell did it go? Yeah. Oh my god. Look at that. New shocks in. That's the button. Oh, no, no, no. What am I doing? I want these out. Coil spring. Nearly forgot then. How dark it's getting. Wow. What time it is? A pile of junk there now. So we put the springs in. Then we put the shocks on. Excellent. Much better these, aren't they? Much better. Should be two. Each side. There's one. Where's the other? Where are you hiding? It's definitely two. I think I had it then. Somewhere there. That side. That's the one we've just done. There's the other. There. Tell you what, the day's gone quick, hasn't it? I think we're into evening now. It. Now we've got a 12 for the top. And it's two on the top, innit? How did I get into this last time? Is it like this? And reaching. Yeah. In. That's in. Wheels back on. Is it? Is it? These are 13s, aren't they? Let's get these in. So much better with this ratchet. So much better. Never noticed how bad shape that van was. Okay, let's get this jack back down now. Excellent. We want this for the front now. We've got these front ones to do. Yeah, it's a bit more awkward this. Got to get it right on the... I think that's it, I'm not sure. Is it going up? Nope. That's got to come out. No. Come out more. No. It's not lifting it, is it? I'll have to do one side at a time with this. Can't seem to get it in the right position here. I think it's gonna let me do it. So that's not... Is that lifting it? That's just slipping off, isn't it? Right. I have to do one side at a time. To check it here. So I think I've got the 13, haven't I? Yep. Bit more tricky, these front ones. It's getting a bit late now anyway. Struggling to see here. Maybe if I put this light on. Right, we've got bolts at the bottom, bolts at the top. So we've got 4 9mm at the bottom. Yeah, we've got four of them. The bottom here. I'd love to be able to see them. That's one. So it'll be two either side, won't there? That's two. Where's the others? That's three. Got them two. There's going to be one more here. Somewhere. Ah. There. I've got them. What were the top? 10mm. What have I got here? 1 10s. That's it. These top ones should be easier to get to. Just do it. Yeah. Disconnect the steering as well, I'm not sure. So is it going to let us just, no, I don't want fender, it's not going to let us, is it? It's saying fender. Not the fender left, I want off. So I would think that's got to come off. Twelve millimeter. Why can't I take the strut off? Strut front left. Nope. What else has got to come off? I think we have to undo this, don't we? Yeah. 14 millimeter. Got a feeling this has to come off as well. Now can we get you off? Nope. I don't get it. I did loosen the top ones proper, didn't I? Yeah. What was the bottom? 9 millimeter. Surely I'm bolted all these. Yeah. There they are. Yep. Am I miss? Have I still got one bolted? No. What about that one? No. Is it that one there? No. Unbolted. That's four. This breaks. Fine. Yeah, done that. Steering, struts, half shafts, disc brakes. So that's the disc brakes off. Strut front left. Mm-hmm. That won't let me. Won't let me kick it off. That's undone. I've got to take this off as well. Millimeter. There's a lot of messing about this just to. Where's the bolt? Oh, why have you done that? What are you doing? No. No. Take the spindle off, fender left. Why can't I take the spindle off? Let me take the wheel spindle off. There's nothing connecting it. Get that. There's the bolt that connects the spindle. It's not letting me take it off. I've got a feeling I've got to. Don't tell me I've got to take the half shafts off. Surely not. Oh, let me take this strut off. What am I missing here? Oh, I think I know what it is. I've got to take that off. To get that off. That's what it is. Wow. Oh, dear me. Right. So I want this. Oh, I want this back on. No, get on. Oh, it's not the spindle off now. Where's it gone? Where the hell's that gone? Where the hell's it gone? Disappeared? There it is. Right, that goes like that. Thank you. that should go. In there. Think. No. Good God. Fit in. I won't go in now, will it? Because the flaming spindle come off. So this one's re-bolting back on. Didn't have to take this off. I remember this for the other side when I come to do the other side. Right. Come on. The bolt's at the bottom. Has that rebolted itself back on? I like that. Oh, that's on. Where's that strut gone? This should now let me put it on. I would think. There. This now has to go back on, but we'll bolt that on first. So we want 9s for the bottom. There's 4 of them. Where's the others? Come on. Send 2. I knew these front ones would be awkward, but... I'm glad I didn't have to take the arse shafts. I thought at first I was going to have to take the arse shafts off. And then it's 10s at the top. Three of them. Yep. Can I fatigue now? Good God. Okay, and all in, and then it was a 12 for the steering rod. Which was... Well, it's not even... I can't do that yet because it's not even connected, is it? Where's it gone? There she is. Goes in. Sit.
Rivito.
Right. I'm gonna die here, so. Let's have a look. First of all. Get that sorted. Hunger.
Oi, Satana!
Oh, Satana. Get rid of some stress. Midnight, then we'll get a kit. Finish it off in the morning. Still unplugged. Some kit. Have a wait. See if we can get. He struts something. Okay. Don't need these, I know. Save a bit on the electric. That brew. I think it's finished now, that brew. So we can sell that stuff to the alcoholic. Right. So I don't think I needed to take these off. It's a 14, that one. It was a big one. I think. Right in the centre. Yeah. Ah. I don't get that. I've not bolted that in, so why is it? Anyway. That's in. Steering rods in. Struts all bolted up. Let's get the wheel back on. Go, oh, get up. It's a whoa. Look at that, it's not jacked up anymore. Where's the jack come off? What's going on here? Where'd that come off? I definitely left that on last night. Just because I've had some sleep. It mysteriously comes off. I don't know. Thank you. These are 13s. Jack on the other side now. Shut that door. Off. See if I can remember now how to do it. So I need that steering rod off. I think that was the secret. So I want nines for the bottom. Tens at the top on it, so it's 4 9s at the bottom. Now to see these bolts. One, two, three, four, what a 10 now, the top. Oh, I'd already done them, haven't I? So now what, 12? Get this steering rod off. Be here, won't it? There it is. That should let me take the steering rod off. I hope. Steering rod, yep. Now, what happened there? Yep, steering rod's off. Will it let me now take the... Yeah, it does. So that's the secret. Disconnect the steering rod, because that would be, yeah, makes sense, that would be on there. Easy when you know, innit? It should now connect, and it does. and once, a 9, there's 4, isn't there, 4 at the bottom. Ten for the top. Three at the top. Quite nice, don't they? These rally suspension. Okay, we've got a 12. The steering rod. 12. Let's get the steering rod connected. Two mode. And we want 13 for the wheels. Get it off this jack then. It's good. Out the way now. Finish with that. Right. That's our suspension done. Got all this junk here. Good. Everything looks right. That was a spare spoiler, wasn't it? Rear spoiler. We've already got one. We've got the better one on. Don't go there, does it? Surely, no. No. It'd go there, wouldn't it? Where that other one is. In fact, I'll put that in the garage. It's out of the way then. Against there, come on. Sit. that? Oh, that goes with the exhaust, which we're going to do over the pit. You're going there. I thought I put my hood out here. I thought I threw it there. Where's that gone, the hood? The old hood. Not that I need it, but it's gone. Wow. Sure, I threw it there. Right. I think we filled that, didn't we? So what? I'm not sure. Leave that in there. I have to take the clutch and the gearbox off to fit this. So again, we want it over the pit. That's going to be a big job. That. I have to strip the dashboard out to fit this. Should we do that next? Get the old radio out and put the new radio in. This is just a spare cab. A racing carburetor. See, should I have fitted this instead of that one? Maybe that's the better cab. I don't know. Racing carburetor. I think that'd be the better one. Maybe I fitted the... That's a twin cab, isn't it? Can always change that sometime. So what we've got in here now? That's nothing. That's actually the fuel. Sets the fuel to the fuel tank, doesn't it? So leave that in. I'm not sure if it's full. I think it might be, but it doesn't matter. Next time we're down at the shop, we can check that. Don't want that. So I think now we'll sort the fluids out, because we definitely need some coolant. I would imagine that'll be empty now. I don't know if there's enough in here. Might need to buy some. The oil as well. I want to check the oil. It's completely empty. I would think that's empty now. Nope. God, come on. I got to have it in the perfect position. Empty now. Empty. Right. So we've got some coolant in. Obviously, it's going to need topping up that. When they're empty, I like to get rid of them. Go in there. Put the coolant lid back on. So that needs topping up. Dipstick. That's not so bad. It's a little bit. A little bit. So it didn't lose much oil doing the changing the carb. I suppose that's correct, isn't it? In fact, it's probably not lost any oil actually. It probably wasn't completely topped up anyway. Come on. It says now. I've still got oil in there. Check that dipstick now, it should say full. There we go. Beautiful. We've not done anything to affect the brake and the clutch, so we're fine with that. Right. So let's get this dash out. So, we're looking at dashboard. Ten millimeter. Ten millimeter, right. Now then. Where were the bolts? Is that it? And there. I want this radio out. come on. Want the radio out. Not letting me. Right. What about from the back? Oh, it's just saying dashboard, isn't it? Alright, let's have a look. Millimeters. Might have to take the instrument panel off. 6 millimeters. All this just to get the radio off. Now can I get the radio off? Please. Ah. Yes, I can. Put this on the shelf. We'll get the new radio. So the good thing is, I think all that wiring just automatically rewires itself. Don't have to do anything. This is also a CD player as well as a radio. CD radio. No. Come on, that's it. That's it. Now you're talking. Get this in. Hopefully. Come on. Stopping you. Come on. Nice one. We need this back in now. Somehow. Whoa. Whoa. Ah. What I'm going to have to do is refit this in here. There's all the wiring, you see. Stays there. That's good news. Come on, let me fit you. Come on. What's up with you? Not letting me. It's not letting me go fit it. Why not? Ah. There we go. It's two, wasn't it? Two tens, I think, wasn't it? Where are we? Dashboard's 10. It's 2 on it. So there's one. On there. And one there. Get a drink. Just notice the first is in the red. That's the main one. Sort the rest out once we've got this instrument panel in. So this now should just fit in, I hope, come on, yes, in she goes, and I think it was some panel 6 millimeters, it's just these, them two there on it. On 6. Tool load. On 6. It's just these two. Now obviously in reality you would have to redo all that wiring, but we're okay with that. That should all be wired up. Whether I can check it. Let's make sure it has all reconnected. Yeah, see, it just automatically reconnects. Because you've done it the once. So it's the battery now, isn't it? Which is 8. Battery's 8, isn't it? Reconnect the battery. Okay. Before I put the hold on, I want to make sure nothing there. Is the battery dead? Got that other battery, so they're definitely in. Just because the battery was unbolted, does that mean it? Hang on a minute. What the hell's going on there? The battery wasn't even in its... Battery wasn't even in its proper... Let's try that. No. Definitely needs disconnecting. Right. Tell me this is flat as well. Sure, we charged this one up, didn't we? But because it's been not connected on the car, does it automatically discharge itself? See what we got there. Come on, get in. Oh. Yeah, we got it. Yeah.
Glamour for your cheesecake, America Dirling. Ah, fantastisen hyvä. Tästä Ritkekin tykkää.
Good show.
Nyhmitkö päätä ja vaivaako armoton kankkunen? Ei hätää. Ilokaasu ojutkangas on avannut. Enää ei tarvitse matkustaa Helsinkiin asti, vaan apu löytyy Oulun upouudesta klinikasta, jossa ammattitaitoinen henkilökuntamme hoitavat suuremmatkin kankkunen.
I'm interested to see what all the carbs set. We've got this instrument now that tells us what the... You have to wait for it to get warm though. Need it to get warm. Temperature there. I want to see what this is going to read. At the moment, that's very. Want that to be about 14, just over 14, right? So. Wait for it to get warm. While we're waiting for it to get warm, we'll sort some of this crap out here. So we're hungry. Well, them. Have a drink. Have a shower. Have a wee. And then we'll have a cig. Good. Good. Get rid of some of this stress. I would imagine he is a bit stressed. You know, all that work. Oh, that was off. Finish this cig and then should be warm. See how we're... So I've got a screwdriver there where I can alter the carb settings. Settings now, should be warm. What are we on here? 10. Yeah, that's too low. So I'm hoping should be there. When we get the roll cage fitted, we'll get the mechanic to do it proper. 13.7. Right, that's fine. Happy with that. Let's have a look. That's good. had it then, didn't I? Come on. Shake, doesn't it? For a spin. Put these away now. So the rest of the work now is over the pit. Now we've got the exhaust and that flywheel, haven't we, to do. Maybe it's a bit high now. Handbrake off. Mixture's reading 16. Yeah, that's not ideal. Stall quite easily.
Alivistanut usokontaktihenkilöiden yhteistyöryhmä on perustanut viimein yhdistyksen. Oletko tullut ukojen kieppaamaan? Tai nähnyt ukoista pelottavia unia? Olipa kokenut yhdistyksen tahansa, olet alivistanut
just that now. Racing exhaust fitted as well. My mouse out here. Right, need to get that screwdriver again. Do until we get the mechanic to do it proper. I'm quite happy with that. Put the handbrake on, didn't I? Yeah. Because we've got to go to the mechanic to get the roll cage fitted here at the back. And the roll cage will go in. And then we can put that harness on. And I think that's why it's not letting us put the harness on, because it's gonna fit. I'm sure it bolts to the back of the roll cage. I'm not 100% sure, but I think it does. So that's it. Get this back on. And we need to top up the coolant, so we need to obviously get some more coolant from Timo's. fucking shot. Right, so we're getting there. Be better when we get the racing exhaust on and we get the new flywheel on her. Should be better then. Let's get her over the pit to fit that. We'll do that in the next episode. But we'll get all this junk here and I'll take all this to the tip. Just get rid of it. No point, I'll never be refitting it, so... Right, what time is it? Let's get something to eat. Gets hungry quickly, doesn't it? Macaroni. Sort the first out. Good. That's finished now. It's not bubbling anymore. That noise is that battery charger. Still charging the battery. So save this now. And then, well, that, yeah, we'll save it. Save it here now. And that'll shut this episode down now. So we've done well there. We're doing all right. We'll soon be rallying. Not much to do now, I think we've done the majority of it. Okay then, take care everyone. Till the next time. I'll see yous. I hope you're all good.